In this video, I'm going to show you a complete step-by-step guide on how to find booking.com promo code. So if this is something that you want to be able to do, well then this video is going to be perfect for you. So what I'm going to do firstly is to just go into Google. So now when you're on Google, you're going to search for booking.com promo code. So just search for this and then you should be taken to this page right here as you can see, which is perfect. So now on this page, then what we're going to do is to just scroll down in here and then we're going to find where it says Groupon as you can see. So I'm just going to click right here. Because on this site right here, as you can see, we're actually able to view promo codes that are specifically in the month that you're currently searching in. So as you can see, I'm searching on May right here. As you can see, that's why I see some of the May 2024 promo codes in here, because it's specified to the year that I'm searching and also the month basically. So I'm recording this video now in May 2024, and that is why I'm viewing the latest promo codes, which is awesome in my opinion. So you're going to scroll down in here and you're going to look and see if there's any promo codes that you want to be able to use, and yeah, if you find something that is interesting for you basically. So I hope that when you do, I hope that you can actually find a promo code, that's what I meant to say in here, that is suitable for you basically. So just click on it after that and then you can just click on copy and then go into the official booking.com website or the app. And by the way, sometimes you will not get a promo code, you will just be redirect to a specific page on booking that is going to allow you to get better deals basically. So that is exactly how to find booking.com promo codes.